province. She's responsible for the country's largest population of captive-born pandas.
Hi, I'm Drew Fellman. I'm the writer and co-director of Pandas. I'm from Los Angeles. I've been working on this project for about 8 years. You know, there was quite a few years of visiting China and talking to all the people at the Chengdu base for giant panda breeding. And, you know, it took us many years of working together and kind of coming up with a plan to make this film. This film, it took about 3 years to make once we started, but we filmed for 1 year in China. We finished the film in March. Yeah, the film is just opening in Canada this weekend, so it's just starting to play all around the world. Well, the hardest part of making, you know, any film, really, it's working with wild animals. there are no trained animals in this movie, so, if we're very lucky, we'll have the attention of a panda for about 10, 15 minutes a day, so we have to be really prepared, take advantage of any opportunity we get. Well, I mean, the most fun part about making a film like this is working with pandas. You know, it's the most fun part is also the hardest part. Do I have future plans?
Yep.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna, you know, enjoy this film and travel around and help teach people about conservation and pandas.